I'm just kidding. But that would be cool if he done that. Or Tom Hanks literally would take off his fake skin and be walking around with the lizard. Because this dude is not aged. None. He's either an antichrist or he's a lizard. Or he's both. Or he's dead and we just don't know that and he's one of the walking dead. My God. Because they ain't no, I really believe he is a vampire from Interview with Vampire. But anyway, I gotta go, guys. I love you and take care. Be good.